the night before we went in, our captain, our CO, came over and talked to us and told us basically the truth, that these guys are well trained. We trained them during the Iran-Iraq war. They're good. They know what they're doing. Mostly they have our weapons that we gave to them and then trained them to use. So he said, yeah, there's a lot more of them than there is of us. And some of you guys might not make it back. You know, do your best and, you know, pep talk. Because he's never been to a war. He's probably 35, 36, and he's a captain in the Marine Corps. He knows none of us have been to any war.
Remember, your safety and that of your family is our goal.
You think of Marines as, well, somebody there has been to Vietnam, but the truth is nobody had been to Vietnam. Nobody had been to any war. So nobody had any experience. The only experience all of us had was watching movies like Platoon. That's all, the only thing we had to relate to a war was what we saw in a movie. So we were all, you know, we were all scared, you know. Nobody knew how it was going to turn out. Listen to any of that Vietnam shit. Well,
yo, VIP, let's kick it.
Definitely happened to be home. I wasn't angry or pissed off, not at all. They were pretty much the same, just real happy to see me. A lot of hugging and kissing and, you know, stuff like that.
Would you pass the butter, please, son?
You want the butter?
If it's not too much trouble.
Sure. No problem. Here you go.
It's your fucking butter, motherfucker! Ah! Motherfucker! Ah! 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 Fucking butter! Ah! Ah!
Something funny, hun?
No, nothing. Yeah, I think so. Pretty much.
Fast Abs, the no sweat workout system, comes with a full 1-year limited warranty and is backed by a 30-day fast results money back guarantee. If you don't shed at least 4 inches.
Yeah!
I never even had a bad dream about it or anything. Never had bad dreams or nightmares or anything. Hey, son, let's talk about the Gulf War. That, you know, no, that never happened.
You want to talk about it?
Nope.
There's really no reason to.
I need something.
A woman? I don't know, a job then.
What can I do?
How to look sharp, how to dress sharp, how to act, how to present yourself. Most of them, the ones I hung out with did. A lot of times you're stationed somewhere, you can't get off base, go anywhere, do anything, and it's kind of your form of entertainment. Wherever you go, somebody's got some porn.
No fucking way. Do you know what this is for?
Protection?
No. Condoms are for protection. This is for killing someone. Are you ready to do that?
Look, it's not even loaded.
Nothing. I just left it there.
That's it! I'm getting rid of it!
What are you doing?
Throwing it away. Civilians should not own guns.
You can't just throw a gun away!
Watch me.
At least put it in the recycling bin!
You tell me. I don't know either. I mean, I think it was about oil. No? So some rich guy can fuel up his big SUV that gets 10 miles to the gallon? No, I don't think it is.